system is failing to deal with the real threats to life.